One rein stop with an up and over.
Easy.
Yep, see, that's good, that's good. That's what we want. That's what we want. Very good. It's exactly what I need to see. Okay, so we need to get some desensitizing with this. Yes, excellent. That's great, because he is going to have all sorts of costumes on him. You're all right. You did a good job. You stayed out of my space. Excellent. Very good boy. So it's when they're moving, that's often when they're going to show you their fear. Like I said, they can be great possums, but when they're moving, it's a whole nother story. I'm watching that tail. See, the tail's a little low. And go that way. That's all right. Get out of my space. Out of my space. There you go. There you go. And we're going to do this again. And a one rein stop. And I'm going to get right over here, bend that nose, and then I'm going to do the up and over. Easy. So it was the sound on the other side that's got him worried. He can't see that. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. Good job. So let's do some up and over. There we go. Up and over. Good job. Up and over. Good job. And let's do the other side. Very good. Very good. Let's try the other side. Up and over. Up and over. Oftentimes it's the spook from the outside that they can't see, or they hear it, but they can't see it. Good job. Good job. Very good. I'm glad. Glad. That's very good. And back up. Back up. Hey, back up. Thank you. Good job. We're going to take a moment to rest. It's good that he soak on this. We want to end on a good note. Having him, that was like a little minor blow up, not big, but he needs to soak on how he got through that. And he's okay. Good job.